Still doing reactionary shooting, targets at different ranges. We've moved back a little bit from when we were shooting at the chest area, and we're gonna be shooting at the head this time.
Getting some misses on that further target.